Hi, I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana, and we're exploring a little bit further more of the accessibility features of the iOS operating system. Now, the tip today isn't a new one, but I think it's an important one that sometimes gets overlooked. So let's say I have a hearing impairment, and I don't hear well out of my left ear, and I do hear well out of my right ear, but I'm listening to a conversation on a podcast or an audiobook where one of the speakers is in my right ear, one of the speakers is in my left ear. Well, if I don't hear well out of my left ear, I'm missing half the conversation. Using iOS accessibility features, we can fix that. And here's what we're going to do. We're going to go, I've got a couple of audio samples up here. The first one is a left speaker test, and it's going to play sound out of our left speaker.
Left channel.
And then I'm going to go to my right speaker test.
This is the right channel.
And I've got my sound set up so that it's on both of the speakers. And this will be true whether I'm connected to a computer like I am now or whether I'm just listening to my headphones. So to fix that, I'm going to go into my settings. I'm going to go to General. Then I'm going to go down to Accessibility. And under Hearing, there's a setting for Mono Audio. And what that's going to do is take the audio out of the left channel and the right channel and spread it across both so that, again, if I'm in that situation where half the conversation's in the left ear, half the conversation's in the right ear, I hear it anyway. So this is the right channel test again.
This is the right channel.
And it's being played over both speakers. And so that allows me to take music, spoken conversation, anything that's stereo presented in the left ear and the right ear, and bring them together so that I can hear them in my good ear, my right ear in this situation. So that's your tech tip for this week. I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project in Indiana.